out, spread out, and do it like a cult thing, right? We all say grimy at the same time, looking at the camera, right? And then we're gonna do a human sacrifice.
You drinking, bro?
Shit, I'm drinking.
Nah, 10 years ago, bro.
That's crazy. That's him too.
Right here.
That's him too, huh? Mm.
I ain't wore this sweater in 10 years, dog. So if I tear up tonight, I apologize. But right where I stand, my homie was murdered right here. They shot him in the face and slit his throat from ear to ear right here.
Damn.
That's his piece right there.
Damn.
So I felt like this was a beautiful spot for this video right here. Because my homie was one of my fans right here.
I'm shaking so hard right now.
Don't be scared.
My homie's with us tonight.
This is where his nigga got killed.
My homie got murdered right here 10 years ago on this night, literally. Popped in the face
That's
and
crazy on this night, too?
On this night, I promise you.
You added that to the top of that?
I promise you, man. And when you say wooded area, I knew no better place than right here, bro. There's a little spot just yonder.
Get a little outro to the video right there then. You know what I'm saying? Just
right
you
here.
Standing with that thing.
Right
pouring
here.
Out some liquor.
There's a little spot. You can't see it because it's real dark back there, bro. But that's a crazy-ass spot. I mean, I always wanted to shoot right here. But this video right here was like one of the... Man, as soon as you said wooded area, this is it.
We're caught. We're caught. You got to get in this one. You got the black hoodie on, too.
Folks right there.
You ready, Shire? Yeah. For your movie star debut? You in anybody video? You gotta be in somebody video.
Somebody, probably.
Get in the video, Melo! Get in the video!
Alright, what we
about
to do?
We got him.
Sit in your car until he comes. Right, sit in your car until he comes.
Who's coming?
I'm freezing. He coming, so.
I told everybody it's teddy bear season. Nobody
here.
I said you gotta get a fat nigga.
Burn him better get some
white.
Because this is what's gonna keep you warm. See, that's why she like y'all warm than the bitch. I know you warm. See, when she ain't finna move from this spot now. She's stuck right here now. She was like, man. See, that was the fucked up part. See, what niggas gotta understand, this is real, the reality of it.